Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The MTCT leader, Douglas Monzora, says attempts of postponing Zimbabwe's elections in 2028 are totally irresponsible and it's a way of extending term limits via backdoor. He said this while commenting on a headline by the Daily News where CCC suggested that 2028 elections be postponed. Monzora says he's 100% against this initiative, as it is a way of extending Mnangagwa's term, which is supposed to end in 2028. He says the problem in Zimbabwe is not the election timetable, but is the unfree and unfair manner of conducting the elections. In so doing, he says on top of this problem, now Mnangagwa's term extension is being initiated via backdoor. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.